Woolworths butchers all but shelved for good. Nearly 500 staff on the chopping block from March.
It's simply not paying the way for Woolworths as it was once. And that's a sign of the times.
The decision made by Woolworths due to a lack of demand. In-store butcher shops account for just 4% of meat sales as customers continue to move towards more convenient pre-packaged options.
Supermarket operators are very much moving into this grab-and-go type convenience.
Normally I go to a bespoke butcher to buy better meat.
Now the butcher.
The cuts will be felt countrywide. 75 in-store butcheries will close in New South Wales and the ACT, 62 in Victoria, 49 in Queensland and 44 in WA. A major concession for the grocery giant after first rolling out in-store butchers in 2015.
I think it's devastating news, not just for the industry as itself, but for the community.
The backdown follows Coles, which also act in-store butchers in October 2021.
The majority of staff impacted are trade-qualified butchers. Woolworths says they'll either be redeployed within the business or offered a full redundancy, but it's not all bad news. With independent butchers lean on staff, the cuts may provide the perfect opportunity to fill shortages.
I hope that all of those butchers that work at Woolworths stay butchers, because they will find a job. There is jobs waiting for them in just about every butcher shop.
Liam Tapper, 7 News.